In this quick video, I am going to show you how to find someone on Reddit by using your iPhone and Android phone. This method will be same for both iPhone and Android, so don't skip any part, just follow the upcoming steps. Actually, I am going to show you the two ways to do that. First, to open the Reddit app and then click this search bar on the top. Now here, type your username. For now, I'm going to search for our other Reddit account. After you type the username, just click search. You can search any username or community. Now switch this to people. Here, if you didn't find the user means, here comes the second way. Just click this chat option and tap this plus icon, and here click direct chat, and on the search bar just type the username. Yeah, now you can see it's find out the username. Just click that and tap create. Now you can directly send a message to the user. Just tap message and just hello, this is Mans, just like that. Just tap send, then this message will send it to the user. It will show on their message tab. If they click and accept your request, both members can chat simultaneously. This is how it works. This is how you can find someone on Reddit by using your iPhone or Android phone. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.